Make a chair, please. Welcome to Lego DeGeneres Show.
It's a good afternoon, guys. Today we have a new star on the show, and his name is Star-Lord. Good afternoon, Star-Lord. How are you doing today?
I'm doing good. How about you?
I'm doing quite fine myself. So, what has it that you got a new movie coming out?
Yes, it is Part 6, The Conquerors. Now, I do not want to have any spoilers, so just talk a little more about it. And the characters who are not shown in the trailer that are going to be in the movie. Like the Guardians of the Galaxy, the Avengers, and Batman and Robin.
Yes, my fans are quite excited about this. I mean, you don't get that many movies out there where you got a bunch of superhero teams coming together to defeat the enemy, you know?
Yeah, I completely agree with you.
Guys, if you want to hear more about that movie, go to YouTube on Kiesa's channel. She has a preview that shows it. I know all my fans have seen it, and I know they'll be there with me the first day it comes out. Guys, thank you so much for being here to see Star-Lord. And Star-Lord, thank you so much for being a part of my team.
You're welcome, and see you guys, okay? Hope you guys enjoy a great, great movie. Bye!
Is brought to you by Hershey Kiss Chocolate, where fantasies come to life.
Right, T. And we're back. Thanks again, Star-Lord, and you have a good rest of the day. Alright, guys, so next up we have Captain America. Say, does anyone know what Captain America is?
Oh, man, that's disgusting!
My nostrils!
Excuse me, would you mind your camera? I'm trying to use the bathroom here.
Why isn't there a door outlet?
I mean, for goodness sake. Yeah, that's interesting. Sorry about that, guys. We got a competition coming up that does involve Captain America. Oh, there he is. This challenge involves eating Hershey's and wine the fastest. Who do you think's gonna win? We're gonna have one person from the Guardians of the Galaxy and one person from the Avengers, and both teammates get to choose who.
Introducing Groot versus Hulk!
And that's the teammates, guys. Next up, we're gonna see who can drink the wine the fastest.
No! Hulk win! And go!
Clearly, Hulk won that round, but guess what? We got one more round, and that's eating the Hershey the fastest.
Oh, it's so heavy!
Heavy happiness, I'd like to say.
Set and eat!
I win!
Clearly, Hulk has won that round, too. That was fun. Now, my whole crowd of fans here will get to enjoy a glass of wine and a Hershey Kiss.
Woo!
Thank you for watching the Lego DeGeneres Show, guys, and you have a lovely afternoon.
Bye-bye!